Hi, Tim here from the DVCC, and today we're going to look at a landmine reverse lunge. So, in the setup, what we want is we want both hands to be holding the end of the bar, and we want the elbows to be nice and tucked in. From this position, feet will almost come together, and we're just going to, as it is a reverse lunge, want to elongate the stride length out, one into full depth, 1 second to drive through that front leg to back to a standing position. Good, nice control as you go back. Okay, so this is very leg dominant. As we're holding the bar up at chest height, it's really going to engage this midsection whilst also working the working leg. Tim here from the DVCC. Give it a go, have some fun.